Hi guys, it's Douglas the Black Engine number 10 here, and I'm back! Yay! What I just wanted to say was, yeah, I couldn't stay away from YouTube for too long. Yeah, I couldn't stay away from YouTube for too long. It just didn't feel right being away. I was more happy making YouTube videos, and yeah, that's basically it. I thought about it. Then I watched some Thomas 1, Edward 2, Henry 3 videos and I got really nostalgic and I thought, oh my god, I need to make YouTube videos again. So why not just come back? It's only been 4 months. I know I said I would never come back, but I didn't want to close the chapter of my life yet because I just love making YouTube videos and Thomas makes me happy, I guess. So yeah, you guys are probably wondering what I'm going to be doing now that I'm back. So that's basically what I'm here to say. I'm most likely going to be doing remakes and like my own adaptations of Thomas and Friends episodes, which will be really fun, and just other stuff. I don't know if I'm going to start a new series, but if I do, it's going to be one with less death than what I've already had, because too much death, yeah. Yes, I'm really bad in front of this camera, but that's basically it. I'm back. I'll be making videos really shortly. I'm going to be making a few random videos. I'm going to be getting a few new things, not trains, but things to help me make my videos better. Like background stuff that's needed, like just like stuff for sets, basically. So I'm going to be doing remakes, I'm going to be doing my own adaptations, maybe some shorts. I might start a new series with less death, which you guys are probably happy about, because no one liked how many characters I killed, about like over 30 characters. Anyway, that's basically it, guys. I hope you're happy I'm back. I'm happy to be back. And just before all of my subscribers unsubscribe, I thought I'd just make this video now. I don't know when my next video will be, because I'm going to be a little busy for a while. I might upload in about a week or two, and it might be in a few days, I don't know. But that's all I wanted to say. I'm back. I'm happy to be back. I hope you guys missed me. Thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next one. Bye. Guess who's back?